This morning, we're talking tech, and we're taking a look at some of the best apps for mom and baby, from nursing to soft lullabies. And it seems that there is an app for whatever you need. And here to share some of the best apps for moms, WPRI web reporter and local mom blogger, Courtney Caligiuri. Good morning.
Good morning.
It's nice to have you here today. Okay, a lot of cool things for people who are just having kids out there. Technology moving at a crazy speed. First up, we want to talk about Total Baby.
Total Baby.
Total Baby.
Total Baby it is. And let me just tell you, 3 years ago when I had my first daughter, mm-hmm. I didn't have a smartphone, didn't have apps. I used a notebook mm-hmm. and pen for everything.
Right.
So now the app is kind of acting like your journal,
sure.
which is really cool. So we can take a look at this. And this one is called Total Baby. And what it does, it tracks when your baby eats, sleeps, poops, if you will.
Nice.
Doctor's appointments, vaccines, all kinds of really important things like milestones.
Right.
And my favorite thing about it is you can actually export all of the data, send it to yourself, maybe a caretaker, spouse, kind of let everybody know the page the baby's on at the
time. It's actually also good, too, if you're a new parent. A lot of times you get freaked out when there's a new baby in the house. You can also bring it to doctor's appointments, I would imagine, too.
Yeah.
And say, hey, this is what's going on with the baby that, you know, I've observed.
Yeah, and it also, like, you can set the alarm on it to remind you when to feed the baby again, because you know you don't know what day or
hey,
what time
kid
it is.
That kid is crying. I'm not sure really why.
So like, is it time again? Is it time to feed them? So I think that's kind of cool too.
When I had kids, the baby monitor, you know, was like a little walkie-talkie. You could barely hear anything. Now, new stuff.
Yeah, you can have a baby monitor on your phone
yeah.
if you can believe it. So this one's called Baby Phone Deluxe, and you only need one iPhone or smartphone to make it work. And what you can do is you basically rig it and set a phone number in it, landline, another mobile number. It'll call you when the baby cries or makes any kind of sound.
That is very cool.
And you can set the sensitivity, you know, if it's just staring around, you obviously don't want to run in at like, you know, any little moment.
Right.
So you can set that, set the volume, put your phone on silent so it's not ringing
sure.
when this thing is on. And you can also talk back to your baby through the phone's microphone too.
That is great stuff.
It's crazy, isn't it?
That's great. It really is. The other ones you wouldn't even be able to take to the other room and they'd be static on it.
Yeah, so great for traveling, grandparents, vacation. Stuff like that.
Another app helping babies fall asleep.
So it's called Relax Melodies. It's
mm-hmm.
free. So if it's free, it's for me.
That's it.
Pretty awesome.
Mm-hmm.
There's 35 sounds that you can use also on the go or at home, you know, from rain, white noise, lullabies, nature sounds, whatever will, this one says actually 46. Yeah, they've upgraded it. Anything to help your little one get to sleep.
What is it with all these apps now? It's just fun.
I know,
to
you
see
don't want to use it as a crutch, obviously, but you know, anything to make a parent's life easier on the go in a pinch, it's great. Keep your phone plugged in, people, though.
I mean,
because
like
it'll drain the life out of it.
It'll drain the battery
sure.
pretty quick. Okay,
yeah.
All good stuff.
Yeah.
Perfect. All right, sounds good. Thank you so much. And if you want to get these apps for yourself, you can get the full list and links to download them at WPRI.com/theroadshow.